seriously.
This has got to be
no,
good.
This
oh, this is good stuff. I'm going to use this in the horse court.
Top Golf. You see that they're supporting the Black Knights. It's nice.
This is pretty fancy. Don't go get it. Just wave it over to another one.
It's gonna replay it. That's how mine are gonna be. Don't go back.
Keep your eye on the ball.
Hold on.
Keep your head down. Yeah, take stretch out. Take a couple practice swings. Melissa making a PGA, WPGA tour thing here, right? Boom! Look at that. In the goal. In the hole. Now you get some loft on there. It's good.
Am I getting any points though?
Is she getting any points?
Good.
Is she getting any points?
Yeah, she got. Well, she got 3 points on
the board
now.
Hit it.
Why did you do that?
Want to practice your golf game? Become better at this?
No, I think I'm okay.
So, I mean, again, what that guy said is, if you liked it, we could go to a regular driving range.
No,
actually,
no, I'm not
just,
that dedicated.
You know what I mean?
I'll be okay.
That's with Shannon Sharp and Chip Bailey. You've seen the show before, right?
Yeah.
It was cool, though. Me and Dan, we had a good time, and we got to get T-shirts and whatnot. Because the fight was here, and the studio thing was set up right there. This is pretty fancy, huh?
Yeah, it looks different.
That's cool, right? Big piece of artwork. Bruno Mars, Cher, Ricky Martin. We're actually gonna cut across right here. I guess nothing's going on tonight, huh? I guess nothing's going on tonight there. That's the biggest, baddest arena we have, baby. That's a brand new one. That's a cool, nice play. The Raiders stadiums will be on the other side, I pointed out to you. On the street. We're walking down the street. Feet's getting tough. Uber's sounding better and better. But now we're at a point where we can't Uber because it's too close.
Now we're almost there.
Exactly. Now it's like, we're pot committed to walking down the street. So, you guys, we're right there, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then like you see the spiral part.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a trip, man. Boom, bang, boom, 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 all the way back. That's a lot. Get the fuck out of here. Pet some doggies.
You had enough of this trip for?
I'm good, yes. Yes, I'm gonna be back that, well, fuck. For June. Those goofballs. It's kind of what that one in LA, so these don't have to do this. No, it's. I like them down here. Everyone. It's good, because then I see things that are new and I can tell customers about stuff. It's good for me to come down here in a couple months, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like that Monte Carlo shit. I didn't realize it was that fucked up. That's literally right next door to me. I should be aware of that. But I don't think I'll do it again. What do you think?
Yeah, I probably wouldn't do that. Once was enough, I feel.
You got this. Are those tracks more expensive than tires?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what that kit costs. I think it's $4,000.
Oh, so you can add that. You can turn that into this. Yeah. You want to. Yeah, that's cool.
did get to do the Bass Pro Shop. Apparently they close at 7 o'clock. That's a note to self. But we still end up at the Silver Bend. That's cool. All crazy. These fishes. Dude, I love checking out the pontoon boats. I guess it sucks. Because they're like 16 grand, right? But then again, then you get the boat, and then I gotta get the trucks. I can't tow it with my Pathfinder, you know what I mean? I don't know, boats are a lot of work, man. And they're trying to justify using them. That's off limits. It's impossible. Quit?
It's your turn.
It's your turn.
No,
sometimes these will come out, man.
You said you're not allowed to have that.
No, you can't. Well, I think I don't know what the rules are. Tell you the truth. I didn't realize there were that many rules. I just know it's gonna, when it falls, it's gonna be quite the thing.
I don't know, I can't. Oh, he's pushing that one out.
That might work. That might work.
You're screwed.
No, I'm gonna go high. Everybody's watching, it's funny. You gotta yank that motherfucker, man.
No, that's not stable on the top. He's not. Yankees gotta be gentle.
Jason has to lose his something. Jason has to lose his something.
Has to what?
Lose nothing. At something.
I can't get anything else.
You gotta go high, I think. That's a bad idea. I went high. Oh, that's a bad idea. Passport.
Hello.
And we're still working out more details on hand. We really weren't going to put a whole lot of effort into it until we get back from our other trip. We get back from Belize and we'll really like put 100% effort to have the court.
Alright, he's annoying.
How do you win the 11 million?
You have to be betting a lot more, I think.
$3.